and away to the five 100-foot axes, the Goliaths of the race, striving to be the first to cross the finish line in Hobart. All eyes are on the two favourites. Comanche, the first time with flying on his title. As the yachts beat their way up the harbour against the wind, the strategic race to be the first out of the Sydney Heads and Wild Oats 11 attempting to win their nice intensifies. It's a contest that sees blackjack prevail. And behind the front runners, the 50-footers, including each ultimately Dubai, last year's winner on corrected time. And completing the fleet, an array of yachts big and small, professional and Corinthian, all in contention for the overall race victory in the 74th edition of the 628 nautical mile race. Join us again for more updates as this gripping race unfolds.